Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And I'll get Nikki safe.
You live in the big city?
I'll need network access. I'll hack the PAWNEE control center, then I'm good to go.
Bastard needs to be dropped once and for all. Find him!
I got enough. I'll check over there.
Look out! The fuck? Okay. Okay. Remember your training. He's picking us off!
Up. Nothing over here. Moving on.
Clear. I'm moving on.
Be careful.
It's clear. Gonna check somewhere else.
Thank you.
That's got it. Now, where are you, Kenny?
Shit. I gotta get home.